August 16, 1940 is the day of the first official Army parachute jump, kickstarting a brand new method of warfare. In November 1942, airborne soldiers of the 503rd Parachute Infantry Regiment made a total of 93 combat jumps over North Africa. Today, we honor our airborne specialists, both past and present, for their great service and sacrifice in the defense of our freedom. Happy National Airborne Day.